We are living through a universal crisis, and yet, if we look deeper, we will see that the true crisis is within us. It is our acceptance or negation of Christ. Christ is our crisis. It is later than you think. Now is the time of repentance. Yet the snares of the enemy are spread throughout the world. Only the humble can avoid them. Only disciples of extreme humility. Those who have acquired the distinguishing character of being a Christian. The Orthodox ethos. I'm Father Peter here as an Orthodox priest, an author, a publisher, and the creator of the Orthodox Ethos website and Now podcast. I invite you to join me as we explore and present the Orthodox Ethos, the spirit and mindset of those illumined and regenerated in Christ. The Orthodox Ethos podcast launches on April 7th and is available on the Orthodox Ethos YouTube channel and on podcast platforms everywhere. So subscribe today.